husband William died of tuberculosis at the age of 43, leaving Sarah a widow. The legend goes that a distraught Sarah sought guidance from a medium who told her that she was plagued by spirits of those killed by Winchester riflemen. The medium told Sarah that to protect herself, she should move out west, build a house, continually building